take a step back. Cause it's hella setback.
I think it's dope, man. He had to fight for that, so he deserved that. He fought for that. The dude was tough. The guy was smart, very cunning, very conniving, and he made him fight for that, man.
What you think he got to do to get the Canelo fight?
I don't know. I have no idea.
I got to talk to you a little bit about your champion, though. He getting good love out here in Houston.
Derrick James is not just one of the greatest trainers in boxing history. He's currently the only trainer to have two unified champions, but he's also a great person. While Tyler Foster of Esnews was interviewing him, Derrick spotted a wallet on the floor. This was last night at the Charlo fight. He picks up the wallet. He calls his security. So if anybody was at the fight yesterday and you lost your wallet, contact security at the venue. They have it, and you could thank Derrick James for finding your wallet and handing it out to security. And it just shows how much class he has. These days, Derrick is getting ready with Jermell Charlo for his undisputed 154 fight, and he's getting ready with Errol Spence for his undisputed 147 fight against Manny Pacquiao. Check out what he has to say about those fights.
You guys deserve it, man.
It seems like the whole Texas is loving that you got the Pacquiao fight, man. What's the reception out there, man? Fight Pacquiao.
We love it, man. We happy, man. A lot of work. We work hard. Ford, everybody, it's all love, man.
And I know Pacquiao recently said that Spence picked the wrong man. What's your reaction to that, saying that Spence picked the wrong guy?
I think that it's vice versa. You know, it's the same thing. I mean, I think they picked the right guy because both of the guys want to have an explosive, dynamic fight. I think that both guys are very high intensity. So what that means is he's going to fight. You know what I'm saying? It's going to be high. And I think this will be the first guy that could match Pacquiao's intensity throughout the whole fight. Because you can't fight Errol Spence in spurts and think you're going to beat him. You got to be able to fight the whole round. Fight the whole fight. That's the difference.
And Mel said it would be a mistake if Pacquiao tried to fight Spence on the inside. Do you agree with that?
Hey, man, I think that...
You said Spence is a different type of beast on the inside.
I think he's a very different type of guy on the inside. Very good inside fight game. And I think he's going to be phenomenal. I think that Pacquiao's going to do what he needs to do to be successful.
And break down Tank versus Barrios. I know that's a big fight coming to the 140 division next week.
I think it's going to be a good fight, man. I think that I'm riding with Tank Davis. You know, I love Virgil Hunter, but I'm riding with Tank. I like the young fellow, and I think that he's one of the top lightweights in the world, moving up to, you know, light welterweight. And I think he's going to do his thing.
And what can we follow you out on social media?
You can follow me at Facebook is Derrick D. James, and Instagram Derrick D. James 1.
Thank you so much, Derrick.
Yeah, bro.